You know solar and hydro and nuclear and H2 fuels and windmills and biomass and thermal. But do you recall the best energy source of them all?
Geothermal energy powers 7 U.S. states. Reliable power day and night. 0.4 U.S. power.
Geothermally.
Some geothermal energy is found in underground reservoirs. It rises to the earth's surface. Volcanoes, hot springs, and geysers. Geothermal works like this. Heat originates from Earth's dust and gas from 4 billion years ago. Consolidated, yeah, consolidated. The land required for geo power plants is smaller than all others megawatt wise, so less land per megawatt.
Hot water, heat, or steam powers our turbine generators. Plants produce electricity. First time in Loretta, Italy.
1904.
Now, Jane, did you know that the U.S. produces 2,700 megawatts from geothermal energy, equal to burning 60 million barrels of oil annually? And it's Iceland's leading power source. The global demand for geo, which comes from 21 countries, has grown worldwide to about 7,000 megawatts. Ho, ho, ho.
Wow, Santa, I didn't know that. I want more U.S. geothermal for Christmas.
Maurice of New Zealand cooked geothermally. Romans used geothermal water to treat eye and skin disease. And to heat Pompeii buildings as they shouted out with glee. Free-flowing geothermal water we use you through history. At 4,000 miles deep, Santa came to say, Earth's core can't reach 9,000 degrees. Man, that's way too hot for me. Heat leaves the core in two ways, conductive and convective heat transfer. We used its hot spring reservoirs all throughout history.
Most hot water reservoirs are found in the western states, beneath frozen Alaska and volcanic Hawaii. Geo pumps are more efficient than normal heating, saving your energy and money for the cold Christmas season.
So, have a geothermal Christmas.
And a happy geo year.
Ho, ho, ho.